Somewhere between hand-blowing your own glass, wandering through a chateau, and dancing to a busker on a street corner, you realize seeing art is one thing. Living the art is something else altogether. Explore Asheville.com.